when you look at the history of Zionism, it was this remarkable opportunity for Jews to return back to their homeland, to build the land of Israel. As you go through its history, you're just in awe of what Zionism was able to accomplish. When you talk about religious Zionism, there's an excitement of the potential to move the Jewish people forward, but guided by Torah values, by mitzvos, by the destiny of the Jewish people.
The idea that wherever you are in the world, Israel can be a source of inspiration, whether it's the Torah that comes from Israel, the music and the culture and the TV, that wherever you are in the world, you can be inspired by and feel very connected to the state of Israel, and Israel and what it produces can have a very meaningful part of your life.
For me, there's always been this constant admiration, not just for the state of Israel, but what the state of Israel on a religious plane could be. Its definition will continue somewhat to be developed as Israel continues to, thank God, get older and more people come back home. You know, the exciting part for us as a family moving to Israel is that, please God, hopefully we'll be a part of that.